tonight we're looking to get some money, you said.
I rode the bike in the neighborhood for a couple of minutes. Then I just went towards Park Avenue, and I saw a guy standing there. Smoking like he was smoking a cigarette or something like that. And I approached him. I got off the bike, and I approached him. He didn't seem like he saw me, so you know, I just approached him. And then when I approached him, I asked him where the money was. He didn't say anything. It's like he just really just like, you know, responded, you know, like, you know, like facially, like, you know, but like he didn't say anything. So, you know, I asked him again, where was the money? And he put his hands up, and then he just, I don't know, we caught eye contact, then he like grabbed the gun. And it was kind of like a struggle, and I pulled the gun back from him, and then I fired three times, and I didn't realize it was hitting him or anything. I didn't see anything. You know, I fired three times, and then. Then after I fired the gun, I kind of ran back to the bicycle that I had on the side. And I got on it. He kind of came after me, and I rode off. I rode up the block, then around the block, then I came like back around the block on 112th at Park Avenue and looked up the block. And I saw a scene, I saw a police car. I don't know if it was, I saw a car with the lights, the lights coming towards me. The wrong way, you know, the wrong way on the block. And I saw an officer look like somebody kneeling over somebody on the floor. So I figured that's what it was. And then I just rode the bike back around the opposite way. And then I went into my building.